Hello, my name is Dr. Henry Lim. I'm a dermatologist at Henry Ford Hospital in Detroit, Michigan. First of all, there are three different types of ultraviolet light. Ultraviolet A, which is responsible for tanning response. Ultraviolet B, which is responsible for burning reaction when we go out in the sun. And both of these types of ultraviolet light are transmitted to the Earth's surface. Therefore, when we go outdoor, we are exposed to ultraviolet A as well as ultraviolet B. The third type of ultraviolet light is ultraviolet C. This part of ultraviolet rays does not reach the Earth's surface, so normally it is filtered out by the atmosphere. However, ultraviolet C is known as a germicidal lamp, meaning it has been used for many, many years in a hospital, in research laboratory, to kill bacteria and viruses. During the COVID pandemic, there are quite a number of vendors as well as academic medical centers that have done a lot of research on ultraviolet C and to use it to decontaminate masks or respirators that healthcare providers would have to reuse because of the shortage of the personal protection equipment. Indeed, ultraviolet C is quite effective in doing so, but it does require a very specific and special setup to do so, and requires proper supervision and proper expertise to make sure that it does work to kill the germs. It is not to be used without supervision. Therefore, when you go outdoor, you are going to be exposed to ultraviolet A as well as ultraviolet B, tanning as well as burning response, which obviously can be associated with skin cancer. It is therefore important to continue to practice sun protection, meaning when you go outdoor, you should try to stay in the shade, to use the appropriate clothing to cover up, to use wide brim hat, to wear sunglasses, and in the exposed area of the skin, to wear sunscreen, which is broad spectrum with SPF of at least 30 or above. Regarding ultraviolet C, it does kill germs, but it does require very specific setup, special expertise, and proper supervision to do that. It is not to be used for killing germs at home at this time. Thank you very much.